Good morning,
and welcome back to the Hunter River Valley. I did a few things off camera this morning, like get a bit of firewood, which you can see back here. I equipped up some water, and I sharpened some tools. What time is it? Almost noon, wow. That takes time to get more firewood for tomorrow night. Or tonight, actually. I think now it's time to explore the season bowl. I think we'll visit over here in waterfall. I think there's little little pitfalls, right? Oh, there's no bear that ever wanted. We also have to hunt something because Yeah, here it is. Little bear in pitfall. Up on the map. Yeah. There we go. Let's just find something to hunt too. I'm getting a little low on food. Not particularly low, but low is. Okay, I'm not sure what happened there. We've lost the recording for a second. I hope it got saved, but anyway. There's just a glitch in the recording software. Down out of the river. Or off the river, so I think. More correct. Oh, the Twin Sister Falls there. Beautiful in the morning sun. What's the temperature here, I think? Minus 20. Crows, where are these crows at? They're over here. Caw, caw, caw. Let's see if my corpse there is here. There might be a deer. Seems like they're crows. That's a deer farm. Ravaged deer carcass. Who ravaged him? 30 minutes? Let's grab them. Grab the meat. We need the meat. We don't need the hides or guts. I'm not going to be doing any crafting anytime soon. Let's shape the meat in. Gamey venison. That seems fine to me. I'm smelly, but I've never seen any wolves in this part, so I'm not too concerned. I know there's no bears. Someone up there. Figure out how to get up there. It's warm enough, maybe? Minus 18, yeah, it's a bit better. Yeah, this is a beautiful area, isn't it? Get in here and get out of the wind. Oh, it's a little sketchy. That's so much charcoal. It's crazy. weather is not. Looks like it's starting to turn. It's gonna get stormy soon. Hopefully last long enough for me to climb up and to that shelf there. Check out the rest of this valley before it really goes bad. I'm not sure if this is the blizzard starting up or if this is just some snowfall.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
Yeah, I know. Come on. This is how we get up to there. That's pretty windy, which is not ideal. Good news is in the game, you can't get blown off a bridge. Like in real life, I'd have to lie on a log like this to cross it when it's windy. It's unlikely I'll blow off during the game, so. Really cold. I'm gonna make a fire soon to warm up. Temperature 15. It doesn't become any colder, it's a lot windier. I think the weather is going to blizzard conditions. Great. This overlook. Can't see the crows, look at that. But he got on anything useful?
I think I can use this.
No, that's useless. Beef jerky. Well, that was a bummer. Oh, well, maybe it wasn't. Look what we have here. Survival bow. Lovely. Simple arrow. I'm gonna take the line. Excellent. Lovely. Yeah, I'll take the broken arrow, I guess. I need a workbench to make new arrows, but whatever. We won't be doing much more exploring down here today. It's super duper stormy. Can I get down this way? I don't know. Oh, that vertical drop, I hope not. So, it's not vertical, so I can go down this way. There we go, see? A little cheaty, but... Whoops. Oh, I sprained myself on the very little bottom. Ow. It's annoying. definitely going to go down towards a landslide looking at things. It's just too nasty out today. I won't see anything anyways in weather like this. The weather's too crap. Let's cross this bridge. And get back to our cave. Grab it while it's flapping like that.
That hurts.
Come on, grab it.
That hurts.
Now it hurts. Can't help you. We'll be home in a minute. I also have to turn the wrist. Bad. Let's go home and hook up that thing. It'll be good. Hook stuff on the fire, and I have some wood. Let's do that. Wood. Those lizards can go all day, because I don't have enough wood to go all night. Stuff to go all day, but all night. Temperature in here is good. Still too cold. I gotta start a fire. I'm way around it, man. Do it. You gotta light a fire. Or we'll freeze to death into the cave.
Serious?
Let's try that one more time. You got this. Tell the fire, please start, and it will start. I don't keep us from freezing for a half an hour. I got a whole bunch of wood here. So that might be enough to go the night. But all day and all night. Let me use a bandage. But eat my guns. I can't do that from her. I got some wood. Good thing I got that coal, eh? Yeah, I'm not going to work for a while. Let's read. Alright. Oh, well, there's nicer again. That's good. Drop that copy of the book down on the ground again. Fire will... Eh, a little fire glass, doesn't matter. We can always play it later. I gotta have... Let's start another fire. Ooh, really neat. Alright then, let's make food. I'm not gonna take the rest of the rest of the water, I get food poisoning from that. Which would be unfortunate. That away. Eat the pinnacle peach juice. Yum, yum, yum. Let's finish off this MRE. Cook up that venison later. Hour and 8 minutes. Yeah, I'll get some more wood later. I should pick up the wood now. And so I'd really like to go down the landslide and explore a bit. It's nice out. Yeah. No, let's go down the landslide real quick. Not too far. There might be a cache down there or something. I always get wood in the dark. If it's a clear night, I don't mind going outside and getting wood at night. Drink water before I go any further. There we go. Much better. I'm forgetting I have so much carry capacity to get that moose hide statue. That's where we're probably going to go on tomorrow. This one here, take us out of here. Where's Pensive Vista? He's got some old man's beard. Or bandages. I need to get some racing mushrooms to make some racing tea, because it's against inflammation, I think. It'll work. I think roses are against... back. Real infections? So yeah. Look at some shrooms. Rocks. Coal would be ideal. These look like rocks to me. There's a landslide right here. There's some coal. It's good. Is there that coal too? It's a stone. I don't want stones, I want coal. Here's a landslide. This is the easternmost limit of this region. Oh. Stop interrupting me. A little tiny cave over here, but it's not much of one. Here's a landslide cave in all its glory. Oh, there's some wood in it, that's good. A hatch that I probably don't need. And a backpack.
I could use this.
Not really. I'll leave it for the dog food. Let's do a little sketch in here. It's gonna be dark while I do this. And no, it's not. No, it's not dark yet. That's good. Yeah, there's a landslide right over here. Temperature. That's 14. There, but I'm not gonna hunt tonight unless I get a good shot. No, I don't see anything there, so I don't see a cache there, so. Maybe there's no cash. It's a revolver. It's not good for hunting. It's a rifle. It only has one bullet left. Chili again. Ugh, I don't like walking in the wind, it sucks. I gotta run to go anywhere. Hard walk. Okay. So really. I just flew for a second there. Yeah. Here. reset the fire, cook up that Jeremy venison, and then... then tomorrow we'll head out to the rope. That's the plan. I have to hunt, I'll use that bow to hunt. Running there. Grab this wood. Chop it up.
The sun's setting. It's gonna get a lot colder soon.
Oh yeah. All right, I think we have enough wood now for the night. Yeah, it's the one today.
Didn't that work?
No idea. Murphy's Law, because you are not going to start a fire with a 70% chance the first time, right? Venison. Throw some more wood on the fire. Venison. That's a bit different, dude. Better eat it. Or get the burnt. That's good. Got small feet that's burnt faster. Ah. Helps with pepper. That's a long days. Work outside. Need the pole, throw one chunk of coal on. It's 10 hours of fun. Whoa, don't walk in the fire.
Feels like something is sapping my energy.
It's time for you to go to sleep. Anyway. So, I'm gonna go to sleep now. Take care. Have a good night. Bye-bye.